Hey guys, Silent Murtaugh here with another episode of Journey to Ranked. Sit back, enjoy, and I hope you enjoy the matches. Okay, here we go again. Just carrying on using the sweepers team. 3-1 in Pokeball tier so far. Was a good start. We'll see how we go in the next one. Hopefully we can do just as well. First Pokemon you see, Yansha. Duraludon. Butterfree, Weezer, Golurk. Magudra probably in the back. Savali. Starting to. There's a Tele left. Do I want to put Gudra in for pressure? Maybe Area in the back. Because I feel like someone's going to get Rage Pack. Draft is the third. Amoongus doesn't really do a lot. Weezing doesn't really do a lot. Apparently we're quite aggressive. I'm expecting Butterfree Duraludon. And this is where I usually lose my matches because I get the prediction wrong at the start. So we'll see. So we'll see how we go on. So I'm expecting Rage Pack. I'm going to Thunderbolt the Dreadnought and slash Butterfree. I feel like that's okay. Or do I double into Butterfree? Remove Rage Pack or remove anything. We're doing Dreadnought. We are expecting Rage Pack. Focus. So it is Focus Sash then, obviously. Stupid. Well, then we move East, which is just stupid. And they get a defensive drop. Leftovers here. Weakness policy. I still think with even the tailwind, we should still be faster than the Dreadnought, sure. Either way, missing the first shot is obviously never handy. Sure, there's you, Snipe Shot. Maybe that works, isn't it? Deadman? Surely not. Damn it. But I don't think it should be faster than this. Usually it sucks at that. It's fine. It is faster. Save Braviary for a little bit. And go to the Dynamax. Obviously, we now know that's Sleep Powder. don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. So it's going to put me to sleep. Well, at least I can't kill him. I'm going to snarl. It's going to put me to sleep. Ice beam. So we'll try and keep rid of the area in the back. Actually, gravy area is not going to do that. I guess life will get out of there. Obviously, Duraludon can do a lot of damage. Obviously, Butterfree. Yeah, I can sleep out in the past. Okay, maybe I'm just gonna have to do that. Ah, I'm gonna sleep out it. See if I have my grave the other way. It's gonna hit. That's the way this match is going so far. Because I think it's still Spike would have killed it. Weezing does have high defense, but Grave Area is really high. And obviously attack, even with boosted. Ah, it's not off to a great start, but... I mean, losing like that was just limited. Like, just to push the rage. Like, to win it has to poison, then naturally poison. When it works for you, it's, you know, it's fantastic, but when it's against you, it's just really not that good at all. Yeah, yeah. Anyway, on to the next one, against Slowne. Porygon, Seahawk, and Hound, 90 has gushed around. Probably Trick Room again. Nothing to redirect. Porygon Z is going to be a pain. Yeah. expecting to do. Or even though just in case he's gonna hit two. Three of them, we were. Going to put Inteleon in there as well. Inteleon is just gonna go in case Arcanine comes out, Hatterene comes out, we should be able to do some damage, nine tails. Do I want the option to sleep later? At least redirect, which would be fine. I think Gudra may be a good part at the end of the match. But we'll see. This one. Obviously, the whole point is to not be able to this one. So it was intimidating. Which means obviously Graveyard gets the boost. So I'm going to max stream hit 2 Porygon C. Snapshot. Because Porygon Z can also trigger it into pain. But I think with our attack boost, we have to obviously take the initiative into the match. We can't sit back and then dictate. We should be able to at least make up 1 or 2 KOs. I can only imagine if they don't switch out the snow to also reduce tail. Oh, that's pretty cool. You can obviously have power to it. We did get the kill. So the one down is not using the Dynamax. This is fast and brave. Wow, that's a tail. Hopefully with also Max Energy should make us faster. Then whatever comes in. And we've wiped out 2 of theirs in our first game. We still have 2 of ours alive. Half health. I don't think that puts us in a terrible position to hope with. Got a Raja, which I'm probably going to be done opposite. So we have to attack Gashadon to make the boost, so we'll be done. Does he die? Why did he not die that? I'm not good at the battle, I'm not good at the interest. Like I kind of gave up after the the first turn dabs. Which is what you shouldn't do, you shouldn't go on tilt. I know that because the amount of times that I've been on tilt after Blitzer. Especially like the previous match, losing to Poison. Which was just a shame. Like, I don't mind if I lose getting outplayed or, you know, the Pokemon just gets a crit. That's not doing so good. Getting a Poison, which is the exact amount needed to actually kill me. Well, no, because it's the exact amount, but definitely obviously popping over the edge and took the victory away. That was devastating. So, Urshifu, the CGI, so we have to start with Braviary. The Raichu is a problem. I think Moongus has to be in the back. Again, because the Raichu out of Braviary switches into Raichu. I think we're going to tell you I'm using Moongus. Or do I bring Goodra? Actually, maybe I have to bring Goodra. Nothing on their team can hit Goodra really well. As long as we get the Urshifu out of the way. Two flying types. We can actually. We've got a Moongus in four to start with. So we go from Inteleon and Moongus. Just to see. Inteleon's fast enough. Braviary in the back. Moongus starts. Just to see why we should be okay. I feel like they have to stop right. Try to put pressure on us too. Well, obviously, it was technically an issue for you. It's a flat touch to you. A flat touch to you. Stop the game. Which, we're going to shoot as well at me. Fairies follow me. I'm obviously going to age my other. I expect them to attach the English. The shoe is not a fairy. It's not a fairy. Which is why we have Braviary in the back. But it should be a max Ashton. I think we're upset down for the new users. I think maybe I should have been a bit more aggressive. This should obviously do some damage. Wait, perhaps we should have taken World Dynamics when we used it. Obviously, I can't just go past that. That's the other point. Yes, you feel. We should both lose and follow the users. Thank you. speed boost. Which is interesting. I don't know who's faster than I wish I could. Thunderbolt the Yoshi too. So hopefully kill. Should hopefully kill the fairy, and obviously we can with that speed control for the game. That's a choice band we can box them. Follow me comes out as actually expected. We are the master. We are faster. Which obviously means that we can go. Should get Gudra to take off, is it? I've done two. Yeah, she did. Gudra sucks. Use fake out towards the stormy thunderbolt and come on. And that'd be a fast event. I think I lost that. Ah, oh, that's frustrating. Did this kill us? That was the last turn we did. I was just badly played. Very badly played. deserve to lose that one. Do you know what I'm not so salty about this? The first one's still very, very salty about this. Not good matches so far. Not 1 and 2. 1 and 2 for the day, isn't it? Hopefully we can pick up a win here against Billy. Let's start with Gudra. Gudra's got Thunderbolt. Pelipper maybe the Ludicolo. I don't know, that's too aggressive to be fair. Solid.
Faster.
quarter. Once you can save, then you're tilted with that one. It's a very tilting match. I have it's supposed to win Bushi Speed Block. Rift Dark Battle. Well, this is definitely why we are down here, because yesterday, well, the last video was 3 and 1. This video was 1 and 3. So it wasn't very good to see how badly we're doing at 4 and 4. Okay, 4 and 4. I still don't mind that. Anyway, not good. Not good, not good, not good. Definitely need to have a look at speed tiers, obviously understand speed tiers better, because that was just silly. Still a bit salty about that first match, but what do you do? Get better, I guess. And obviously that's what this YouTube series is about, just journeying up to Masterball, where eventually we should hope to actually get better at. Obviously my skills should get increased, and we should, you know, win more than we lose. We hope. We hope. Hey guys, Silent Murder here again. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you enjoyed the video, then please feel free to click on the subscribe, and I hope to catch you in the next one.